Cavani dismisses speculation of deadline day move to Barcelona. Barcelona target Edinson Cavani made it clear he had no interest in leaving Manchester United on deadline day. The 34-year-old striker signed a new contract in May after an impressive debut season at Old Trafford. Barcelona made a late inquiry over the possibility of signing the Uruguayan on Tuesday following the £19.8 million arrival of Cristiano Ronaldo. But Cavani took to Instagram on Tuesday evening to dismiss speculation of a late move to the Spanish giants. The ex-PSG and Napoli ace shared a post to his stories which read, "Edinson Cavani will 100% not join Barcelona on deadline day." He also reposted separate graphic from Manchester United's official account, showing him performing his iconic celebration in front of Ronaldo and the rest of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's squad. Barcelona were keen to sign a budget-priced striker before the end of the transfer window. The Catalan side have lost their main goal threat this summer with club legend Lionel Messi unable to sign a new deal with the club and joining Paris Saint-Germain. With Barcelona's current financial crisis, it would have been tough for them to work out a deal for the Uruguayan international due to his high wages. Currently he is earning around £250,000 per week at Old Trafford, and Manchester United themselves can't see the striker joining Barcelona by the end of the window. Cavani joined United as a free agent at the end